Well, I'm not a crook.
Oh, no! It's a zombie apocalypse!
Don't get caught off guard, and be ready for the impending zombie invasion.
I'm Command Sergeant Major Oysterbeers, and I'm here to help you survive the ongoing zombie apocalypse. Today, I will be guiding you through the skills and knowledge necessary to survive in all terrains.
Traveling through rolling terrain will limit your visibility. If possible, avoid the high ground. Stick to valleys. Keep an eye on the surrounding hilltops in case unexpected zombies should spot you. High ground can be useful for getting your bearings, confirming your route, and confirming zombie locations within the area. Approach high ground with extreme caution. Travel low and on your stomach, with eyes primed for a slouching figure and eyes alert for the distinctive zombie moan. While on the run, avoid wide open spaces if possible. Keep a sharp lookout for the undead. Make sure you see them before they see you. Drop to the ground immediately. Wait for them to pass. If motion is necessary, crawl, but crawl slowly. Stay down until you clear the danger zone, until all zombies have left.
So when the invasion reaches you, don't get caught off guard. Be ready and be safe. I'm Command Sergeant Major Otis Diaz, and I've been your guide on how to survive the zombie apocalypse.
Sorry.
Go.
We are royals!